Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the first video for YouTube. We are going to be putting up gameplay demos for new indie games coming out. We're going to start with ManneKin Hessler Storage because it's Halloween, October, you know. So yeah, we're going to start with this one. There's not going to be any commentary really through the game unless there's an issue or I see something I think y'all need to know about. Otherwise, I will talk to y'all at the end of the video.
Mr. Elwood said the key for the sliding door should be on the table, and the door just to the right of it. Well, looks like the renovation team are progressing well up here. Frank said it was on the lower ground floor. I wonder if there's an elevator I can use. Like I'm taking the stairs. Somebody should take a look at that light. Must have gone the wrong way. There wasn't a door there before. Hang on. This door. Why is it locked? like some sort of security was triggered. Maybe I can use the elevator shaft to get out. Torch here.
Right. I best turn these bloody lights on then, hadn't I? site. Dr. Waller, the date is the 5th of August, 1987. I can no longer wholeheartedly support Dr. Hessler in his pursuits. The experiments seem to be causing significant trauma to the subjects. They seem to have worsened in all aspects of what little they have of their psyche they returned with. Dr. Hessler seems hell-bent on controlling them, but I'm not sure he can anymore, or that he ever was in control to begin with. The subjects have become more aggressive, but somehow we see more of them. I don't know quite how to put it, but it's as if their presence is causing hallucinations. But the staff all seem to have the same hallucination at the same time. And as much as I can call them hallucinations, they are in fact very real. Dr. Bell was definitely attacked and we all saw it. He even has the marks to prove it, but as quick as it happened, his attacker disappeared again. As far as I'm concerned, Dr. Hessler would be better off sealing that artifact and burying it deeper than this facility, where no human hands can reach it. There are enough security triggers to keep it safe for years after this facility has served its time, but unless we get rid of it properly, that artifact will continue to cause issues here. I only hope that he sees sense before these manifestations become more dangerous.
This doorway bricked up.
Alright, I'm going to say that's one of the four endings that I could see. Oh, I discovered two endings. How did I discover two of the four? Yep, I forgot I didn't record that one. Alright, that's one of the endings, so I'm going to end that one for now, and then I might do another video for a different ending. Hope you all enjoyed, and as you can see, the game is an alpha demo, so it won't be out for a while still. But there's still a lot to do. Hopefully you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time.